Centaur's powered all-terrain vehicles before you put them on the train. Right into some of the greatest movies of all time. And oh, in 1952, Gene Kelly was singing in the rain with Debbie Reynolds and Donald O'Connor. Did you know that Gene Kelly co-directed this film? Can anyone tell me what movie this is?
Hold it right there, hombre.
Oh, come on, you wouldn't shoot a guy in the back.
Characters of all time. Ariadne Moreno Sullivan is Jane. Here's one of my favorite movie stars. I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. How often do you get to say that? I'd say we're definitely somewhere over the rainbow in one of the most beloved movies of all time.
Yes, and the darkest news is red. The Wicked Old Witch. Was it you?
No, it was an accident. I didn't mean to kill anybody.
Well, my little pretty, I can cause accidents too.
Oh, rubbish. You have no power here. Be gone before someone drops a house on you too.
Very well. I'll bide my time. But just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little dog, too.
I wonder how we get up.
I'd like to introduce our local
best car.
To the car!
Okay, wait, it's out in the alley.
Was that loud or what? Just getting some scenery shots.
I do feel sorry. I mean, what's wrong with the ship? I'm an interpreter, not an abstract neck. However, you want to just check the logic settings.
Labor programs. Stand by for power.
Your platform has been activated. Commence final pre-launch sequence.
Roger, control. All status go.
ST-45, you are cleared for takeoff. Contact departure control at 12014.
Copy 12014.
Change all that. very much of the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story on the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star, and this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Ladies and gentlemen, the hotel will take you now.
Take
no.
Ready?
Ready, Kruger.
How are you?
One stormy night long ago, five people steadily for you. Beyond the deepest, darkest corner of your imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
Oh my God!
Check into a deserted hotel in the dark.
Oh,
make sure you know there's no vacancy.